All right, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Yo, man, it's your boy Coo Cortez, man, aka Coupe Duce, aka Lil 87. You know what I'm saying? Kicking it with VSLS TV, man. Here to promote Walk-ins. Welcome to my new project. Go get that.
Okay, where you from?
Man, I'm from Chicago, from the South Side, man. You know, I grew up in Chatham, grew up off 87. But I did spend some time down in Dallas, Texas. Really, the town called Fort Worth, right outside of Dallas. So, you know, I got a lot of Southern influences in my life. So.
Tell us about your new project, Walk-ins Welcome.
Walk-ins Welcome, man. Hosted by my guy, Y.G. You know what I'm saying? That shit definitely. We got the craziest features, man. I got Sasha Go Hard. I got Ace of Two Times. You know, it's a lot of good work on there, man. Walk-ins Welcome, man. You can get that everywhere. It's going to be on iTunes, Spotify. Walk-ins Welcome.
How did you get those features?
So it's crazy, man. Like, when my manager linked up with Sasha, he linked up with Sasha at a party, actually. My boy Ace of Two Times, man, we met on the circuit, man, just doing shows. We linked up, got in the studio together, laid out on the Ashley track. Then, you know what I'm saying, the guest feature is definitely the OG GLC. He been in my family for a while, man, so you know what I'm saying, he been one of the old heads in my life, so definitely gonna have him doing some work on the project.
What's your opinion on Chicago's rap scene?
We got a high ceiling, man, because, you know what I'm saying? In 5 or 10 years, you know, we know Atlanta not gonna be number one still. So, you know, it's looking like it's gonna be Chicago. So that's definitely, we definitely in a good spot.
So did living down south influence your sound?
Big time, big time. Like, the guys I grew up with down there, man, they grew up on like Juvenile and the Hot Boys, man. You know, up here we grew up on like Twista, Cam'ron and shit like that. So definitely changed me up a little bit.
Michael Jordan or LeBron James?
Gotta go MJ, man. You know, that nigga perfect. You know, I can't. There's no discussion. 6-0, man. MJ.
Who's your top 5 rappers alive?
At number 5, I'm gonna have to go with my man Cousin Stiz, man. That nigga, he definitely got some shit for you. Number four, I think I'm gonna put Currency at number 4. Currency been consistent damn near for the past 10 years, man. Not to mention that style is just so original. At number 3, I gotta go with Don Kennedy. Show some love to the West Coast. Don Kennedy been my man since he dropped the Yellow album, so. At number 2, I'm gonna have to put Jay-Z. I know he don't be just dropping music consistently every year, but you know, you heard the last album, that shit was wild, so. And I gotta go Kanye is number 1. I gotta go Kanye, so that's my top 5.
What's your thoughts on gun laws in America?
Gun laws, I mean, living in Chicago, man, you feel one way about guns, but you know, after some shit like that, school shooting, after some shit like that, man, you know, something gotta be done. You know what I'm saying? They gotta change something.
We heard you turning down South by Southwest this year. What's up with that?
Yeah, man. It's not that, man. It's just, it's not that important for me to go this year. I done did it 3 years in a row. So, you know, I'm just, you know, I got some other things that might be coming up around that time, so might not be in Austin this year. Maybe, maybe not, so.
So we got a lot of big hype on the first black superhero movie, Black Panther. You going to see it? What's your thoughts on it?
Hell yeah, I'm going to see it. Black Panther movie, as long as everybody don't make it a whole political thing, as long as y'all just, you know what I'm saying, the best way to get to keep getting black superhero movies or black movies, period, is to go see them. You know what I'm saying? So, hell yeah.
What do you want from rap?
Shit, I wanna be like a black superhero. You know, when I was coming up, Cam'ron, Jay-Z, Kanye, they was like black superheroes to me. So, that's definitely what I wanna, that's definitely what I want from the game. It's your boy Coop Cortez, man. You can find me at Cheap Liquor Sipper on Instagram. Coop Cortez Hits on Twitter, man. That walk-in's welcome finna drop, hosted by Y.G. Go get that walk-in's welcome everywhere, man. It's on the way, man. I'll let you black.